फ्रेंड हाउ आर यू, आई होप यू विल बी गुड एट होम। क्लास 9 सब्जेक्ट मैथ चैप्टर 4 लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल्स। ओके स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज इक्वेशंस ऑफ लीनियर लाइंस पैरेलल टू द एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस। सो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस टॉपिक आई विल एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन। ओके नाउ सो लेट सी हाउ एंड वेन the lines will be parallel to x axis and y axis. So let's see one question. Give the geometric representations 2x plus 1 is equal to x minus 3 as an equation. So condition number 1 in one variable, okay student, and condition number 2 in two variables. Okay, so geometrical representations means whenever we have to draw the line on the graph paper, that is called geometrical representation. Okay, earlier we have to study how you have to solve the equation or find the value of like this x, y and z. So we have to learn by algebraically, but now here we are going to show by geometric representation. Okay, so first of all we have to solve the solution, equation. So 2x plus 1 x minus 3, we can write like this. Now so here is plus sign. Okay student, suppose if you want to bring in the right hand side, it becomes minus. Similarly, suppose if you want to bring this x in the left hand side, it becomes minus because here plus sign, otherwise due to plus sign. Now 2x minus x is equal to x, okay student, is equal to minus 4. How minus 4 is coming? Minus 3 and minus 1. Okay, so according to integer 3 plus 1, first of all we have to add 4 and sign should be minus because both sign are minus. Okay, so x is equal to minus 4. This is linear equations in one variable. So linear equations in one variable has unique solution. That's why we have to show this is on the number line. I will show later, I will explaining question number second. Okay, second means condition number 2. Okay, now so for condition number 2 in two variables, x is equal to minus 4. Okay student, how will we write this equation as a two variable? X plus 0 into y is equal to minus 4. Okay student, so 0 into y means y into 0 means 0, any number multiplied by 0 is equal to 0, so no effect on the result. Okay, now suppose if you want to put the value of y like 1 minus 1 and 2 minus 2 and similarly 3 and minus 3, so on that time the value of the y will be changed but the value of the x will be same. Now let's see by example. If y is equal to 1, okay, suppose if you put the value of y equal to 1, okay, so 1 into 0 means 0, it means x is equal to minus 4, so then x equal to minus 4. Similarly y equal to 2, if will be put here, y equal to minus 5, if will be put here, and y equal to minus 7, if will be put in the place of y, will be get the value of x is minus 4. So here minus 4 minus 4. Now we have to prepare the table. So this is the table, okay, for the equation. Now x and y here, the value of x are same, so minus 4 minus 4 minus 4 minus 4. The value of y is 1 2 minus 5 and minus 7. So how you have to write in the ordered pair student? So we can say maybe your answer, sir, minus 4 comma 1 in the bracket, minus 4 comma 2 in the bracket, minus 4 comma minus 5 in the bracket, minus 4 comma minus 7 in the bracket. So this is the ordered pair. Okay, now after this I will show the condition number 1 on the graph paper. Okay, so now this, let's see. So condition number 1 is, this is the in one variable. So I already marked here number line. Okay, this is the number line, and on the number line here you see where is minus 4 student? Here is minus 4. Why? Because x equal to minus 4. I already explained. So here we can just circle minus 4 and write x equal to minus 4. So this is the answer we can show or represent on the number line. For condition number 2 in two variables, we have already get the ordered pair. Now how you have to plot? So first ordered pair is minus 4 and plus 1. So minus 4 means minus 4 is here, and plus 1 if we go like this, so here is plus 1, and here see plus 1 here, so minus 4 and 1, you can write like this. Similarly, second pair is minus 4 and plus 2. So minus 4 on the x-axis here, it will go like this up, so here 2, so minus 4 and plus 2, like this we have to point. Now or plot. Now similarly, minus 4 and minus 5, this is the third ordered pair. So minus 4 is here and minus 5 is here in this way, if it will be joined like this, so this point will become. So you have to plot like this, minus 4 and minus 5. Okay, student. Similarly, minus 4 and minus 7, how you have to plot, student? So minus 7 is here and minus 4 is here. So now this is the minus 4. Now with the help of scale, now we have to draw the straight line. Now this is the scale and you have to draw like this straight line. This is the straight line, okay, student. Now this straight line is called the graph of the given equation. Is it clear? With the help of this one, we have to say two conditions are here, okay. If the condition x equal to here is given minus 4, it means this line will be parallel to y-axis. See here, this is the y-axis, so this is parallel to y-axis. And suppose if the condition is given y equal to any number, okay, any real number is given, on that time this line will be parallel to x-axis. But condition should be given y equal to any number, okay. So you will be do in the exercise on the basis of this one. Now I am giving you some homework, student. So now let's see, this is the homework, okay. So those students who have a book, you will be do exercise 4.3, 4.4 on the basis of just now I explained. And those students who have no book, question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, you will be do in the HW copy. I hope you have understood my lecture. Thanks.